Good afternoon, this is Jim Lakey with news and announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and on SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, it's the 30th of March. It's 67 here in the square, and we're looking for thunderstorms today with a 40% chance, and the high temperature will be 74. Then Thursday and Friday will both be partly cloudy and windy, 62 the high temperature on Thursday and 59 on Friday. Then Saturday, Sunday, and Monday will all be sunny, 71 Saturday, 79 on Sunday, and 78 on Monday. So it looks like the weekend is going to be just like we would hope. Well, we have a birthday today. Happy birthday, Tim Fisher. We hope you have a really great birthday. And you're going to have a little bit of thunderstorm maybe or some rain to celebrate. And we want to remind everybody again that the Second Chances Thrift Store is having a basket sale. They're not selling baskets, but you get a whole basket full of clothes that you pick out at random and put them in the basket. And it's $4 for a whole basket. Now you can buy other things for less than that if you want to. Just buy a separate thing. Like winter coats for $2, and they have prom dresses. That's unusual. It'd be great if you could find a prom dress. You'd save a fortune. Well, and they're open Thursday and Friday in the afternoon after lunch, and then they're open on Saturday morning until noon. So we next remind folks that if you have young folks and they enjoy singing, there's at the First Baptist Church at 6:30 on Wednesdays, they have for fourth grade, 4 years old through sixth grade, they have the Awana program, which is a great program for young adults. We have trips by the Recreation Commission, and on April 7th, they're going to Cool Beans, and then to Smith's Market, and this is in Hutchinson. And so it's $20, which includes the transportation and the meal. And let's see, we have on April 14th, we have a shopping trip to Great Bend, and let's see, are we going by that? I think we might have. No, we're still in March. So, April 14th, a shopping trip to Great Bend, and they're going to go to Walmart, and then they're going to Pizza Hut buffet for a buffet after. And it's $7 for the transportation, and you have to pay for your own Pizza Hut. Then the library is having a really interesting program, and it's about birds in song. And it's a celebration of birds and music. It's a program of the library and for Quivira National Wildlife. So if you could go to that, that's at 7 o'clock on Monday, April 4th. And that would be a really interesting program. Then we have our lunch menus, which are important to our fellowship meals. The Sunflowers today are having chicken strips and baked beans. Tomorrow they're having a tuna noodle casserole. And on Friday, which is the 1st of April, they're having pepper steak and mashed potatoes. Over at the VIP Center, they're having pulled pork on a bun and baked beans today. And tomorrow, they're having open-faced turkey sandwich and mashed potatoes. And on Friday, they're having chicken strips and rice. So we certainly have well-fed seniors that go to the fellowship meals. Now, we have just the rest of March as a program for people traveling. And so on the 31st, which is Thursday, Sandy will be driving to Paul's in Stafford, and they're going to leave at 1 and come back at 3. And that's all of the trips that we know of as of today. We'll probably get next week something in the mail about next week. And the final announcement is that the KDOT is resurfacing parts of the road between Route 281 and the junction, and then at Route 50, on Route 50. So if you turn here at 50 and go to Maxville on Route 50, you're apt to find places where it is only one lane of travel, and they have a flag and a pilot car. So plan on extra time if you're leaving St. John and you're going over to Maxville, and you'll probably run into that. And that starts today. So we hope everybody will not be surprised. Well, we're done with the news and announcements. The word of the day is this: there's no cosmetic for beauty like happiness. And so we wish you happiness today.